S námi je zde už u mikrofonu vítěz soutěže pro sedmileté koně Shane Vaughn, který reprezentoval zde v Olomouci Irsko. Congratulations to your win.
Thanks very much.
What are your first feelings immediately afterwards here?
Yeah, I'm delighted. First time here in Czech. Nice, lovely show and just delighted with my horse. I'm super. It's a lovely horse.
Shane je velmi spokojený se svým výkonem. Je to jeho poprvé, tedy první start zde v České republice a je velmi rád za to, co předvedl v této kategorii pro sedmileté koně. Well, what was the most difficult part for you and what would you say us, tell us about the course designer? You know, you are from the same country, yeah. So you may know him.
Well, normally when Alan builds it, it's never easy, but yeah, I turned inside one from fence 7 to 8 and nobody else did it, and I think that's where she won, so that was my plan and I stuck to it and she was, yeah, she paid off in the end, so I'm delighted.
Yeah. Ptali jsme se na názor na stavitele kurzu, jelikož pochází ze stejné země, je to tedy také Ir. Říkal, že nestaví většinou jednoduché kurzy. V tomto případě byl velmi obtížný obrat ze sedmičky na osmičku, ale nakonec to dopadlo dobře a Shane tedy zvítězil v závěru této soutěže. What are your next plans here in Olomouc? What would you achieve here with your horses?
Well, it's a World Cup show and it's my first World Cup show and hopefully, yeah, the horse performs here, so that's our main goal here, that the World Cup and the older horse go well and for hopefully for the rest of the week get more some more results like this for the youngsters also. So, excited now to see.
Takže Shane je velmi natěšený na starty se svými koňmi, je to teprve začátek sezóny pro něj, takže uvidíme, co pro něj přinese tento meeting zde v Equine Sports Center Olomouc. Congratulations again and good luck for the rest.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you.